Hi, I'm Addison Gilbert, a second grade teacher at Northridge Elementary in the Friendship Independent School District. Today, I'm going to show you a formative assessment tool I use in my classroom. We use little charts like this, where we graph out the sounds, syllables, digraphs that we hear in the words we say. My students like to call these hunkin' chunks. So with the word shouting, in each box they put the hunkin' chunk or the digraph or sound that they hear in each box. So for shouting, you space out the words sh, out, ing, and you put it in four separate boxes. This way the students are able to see where the sounds go when you break them up, and all together you say the word at the end. Sh, out, ing, shouting. By the end of it, it's a good formative assessment to see what sounds your students need help pronouncing or what sounds they have trouble decoding. I hope you've learned something very useful for your classroom today, and thank you for being here.